Yeah, it's not bad. Well, today I'm with Kris and Stu, and we're gonna float a section of the Colorado. Should be a good time. We haven't been on a float trip all year, so.
Yeah.
You want just on the side? Oh yeah. Ooh, perfect. Oh, here it is. I got you. I got it. Nice little rainbow. Thank you. Nice.
Sweet brown, baby.
Nice. Just shy of a decade. So, kind of stuck on a rock here, trying to, there we go, get it loose. Fishing's been a little on the slow side today, but, you know, as long as you're with good friends, I mean, the weather's awesome. It's, I've got no real complaints. This is what's brought in my one and only fish. It's called a Sculpzilla. Kris has been in about four fish. Stu, I think three or four fish. And I am single digits. But, like I said, it's been a pretty nice day so far. Good friends. Put in a lot of work, but really couldn't ask for a better day. There you go. the wisdom that comes out of your mouth, Stu, while you're rowing. I mean, we need to bring a scribe along.